What is democracy all about? How can Nigerian youth be part of a democratic society? These are some of the reasons the youths of Lagos State residents have come together to have Eko Youth Democracy Symposium with the team Nigeria Democracy, Youths on Call. Speaking at the Democracy Symposium, the guest speaker of the day, Pa Ayo Akpadokun, stressed the need for proactiveness among the youth as he brought the history of the laws of 1993 election of Chief Moshood Kashmau Olawale Abiola, popularly known as MKO Abiola, and also the Senior Special Assistant on Youth Development of Lagos State, Akongbe Saeed Afanja, as he stressed the importance of democracy for the youth of Lagos State.
Who said Abiola will only govern on that? Over his dead body, eventually became president of Nigerian Senate. You see the irony? So when you guys talk about democracy, I am amused that I've not seen anything democratic in what you are doing. Yes, there's a civilian government, but not democratic government yet in Nigeria. The military toga is in control and they are still totally dominating the environment.
Youth in democracy can't be undermined but entrenched. In no doubt, this present administration led by the youthful governor with stupendous project, His Excellency Governor Babajide Oluṣọlá Sanwo-Olu, has not for one sidelined the youth in his administration, as he ensured that youth opinion counts in the governance of Lagos State.
My advice to the youth is what the governor usually advises them to do, and that is they should shun any act of violence, shun act of criminality, cultism, or acts of brigandage. That they should, whenever they have grievances, they should find a way to come to the round table with government at the local government level, government at the state level, or even government at the federal level, that anything that will turn the state into some sort of violence, that we should, you know, run away from it. And that's one of the reasons why the governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, has been investing heavily in the development of the Lagos State youth.
Other participants at the symposium also air their opinion on the need for the youth to voice out, as in voicing out is the only way to problem solving, as they gave the words of advice to Lagos residents during the panel discussion.
The challenge is for us to come out as devoted and committed collaborators, just like my honourable here is taking action already, being an aspirant in the upcoming election. It's not just enough for us to fold our hands and say, oh, it is them, then this is us. We should take action. However, that is not to say I'm insensitive to some of the
youth. They should be proactive, but they should not be afraid to start a new alternative. Because you see, you can begin to think that Sanwo-Olu is doing well, let us join him as an alternative. But you might not get to anywhere in Sanwo-Olu's government. Sanwo-Olu is just a young person who is lucky to be in government. The political party that produced him does not believe in youth in government. If a youth want to be in government, your father, they will bring their son or their daughter. So for you to be able to get a prosperous youth, you must start your own movement differently from what is existing now.
And I thank God that they are gathering today, because some of the youth in this country, they are threatening the nation entirely, that they are going to do rally today. And if you go around, you see the people that the normal traffic is not there as usual. So for this Eko Youth to gather here, brainstorming on, you know, the progress for how to achieve the progress for the nation is highly commendable. And that is why some of us that we are senior comrades are identifying with them today.
this more fruitful, this more productive than going on the streets. We have done that during military rule. Now we have a democracy. We have an opportunity to change government. We have done that before in this country. If a government is not doing well, you have that power of the ballots to change your government, to endorse another government. So that gives us opportunity to say, this is the beauty of democracy, and that is why everybody must see to it that this is the best way to go.
However, personalities have to believe the youths are to voice out and participate in policy making as it comes about transparency in democracy than the military rule.